Okay, hello everybody. I'm gonna be reacting to Jeffy's fidget spinner.
Jeffy, stop it, you're being annoying.
Jeffy, stop it, you're being annoying.
Oh wow, now you're gonna repeat everything I say?
Oh wow, now you're gonna repeat everything I say?
Jeffy, stop it!
Jeffy, stop it!
I'm stupid.
You're stupid.
But Jeffy, didn't repeat what I said.
Jeffy, you didn't repeat what I said.
Jeffy, stop it!
Jeffy, stop it!
Jeffy, stop doing that!
Jeffy, stop doing that!
You're being annoying, Jeffy!
You're being annoying, Jeffy!
Oh, I'm Jeffy, I'm a stupid idiot. I beat my diaper all the time. I have a pinch on my nose.
Jeffy is acting like a retard, like he always does.
Ooh, hey there, I'm Famous Freddy Fidget, founder of the Famous Fidget Spinner. What's a fidget spinner, you might ask? Well, just these little doohickeys right here in my hand, they spin all day and all night, they don't stop till you drop. Now, why would you want a fidget spinner, you might ask? Well, you got a kid that won't shut up, just making ruckus all the time? You hand him a fidget spinner, that'll shut him right up. Now, I know what you're thinking, Famous Freddy. These fidget spinners probably cost $1 million. No, these Famous Freddy's fidget spinners only go for $14.44. Now, I'm blind in both eyes, but I can still see a deal.
Oh, thanks, and I have one of those toys?
Yes, immediately, yes. You can have one, you have a minute as you want.
Really, Daddy?
Yeah, I'll go get you one right now, as long as you shut up and don't play with that cat piano anymore.
Okay, Daddy.
Okay, I'll go get one right now. Stay right here, Jeffy. All right, Jeffy, I got you your very own fidget spinner.
Fidget spinner? What am I doing, Daddy?
Look, Jeffy, I'll show you. You like that, Jeffy? 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 It actually works! This might be the greatest toy ever invented! Jeffy! 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 He's completely distracted! Oh my god. I'm gonna enjoy this, yeah.
3 minutes later. Oh.
Daddy, stop!
Okay, as long as I keep re-spinning it, every time it stops, then he won't freak out.
Making reaction videos. Okay. Let's make some Vine videos.
That was a close one. Spend that time. Stupid movie. Dumb movie. Who's that?
This is awesome.
Hello?
Hey, dude.
Hey, guys. Whoa, what are those?
What do you mean, what are those?
Yeah, Junior, they're fidget spinners.
Duh. What do they do?
They spin.
Like a merry-go-round.
Yeah, merry-go-round in your hand.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Oh, I want one.
Wait, what? You don't have one?
He doesn't have a fidget spinner.
Oh, my God, dude.
What?
We can't hang out with you if you don't have a fidget spinner, bro.
Yeah, Junior, I don't even want to come in if you don't have a fidget spinner.
No.
I'll go buy one right now.
You can't, Junior. They're all sold out. We bought the last one.
Well, Joseph's poor, though.
Yeah.
But I got it out of my mom's purse.
Mom's purse.
Mom's purse. Well, that's not fair, guys. I really want one.
Well, sorry, Junior. If you don't have one, can't be cool.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, come on, Joseph. Let's spin out of here.
Yeah, let's spin out of this place.
That's not fair, guys. I want a fidget spinner.
Chef Pee-Pee, you are leveling up. Cooking blindfolded? Oh, man, you're going to be on top chef sooner or later. Now, where are those eggs? Oh, yeah, this feel like eggs. Put it in the pot. Oh, yeah, I can tell that's stuck. Yeah, it's in the pot. All right, one more. Oh, yeah. Let me see it. How I did. Wait. Come on. I could have sworn I got it in the stupid pot.
Oh, Chef Pee-Pee.
What do you want now, Junior?
My friends have this cool new toy.
Well, wait till Christmas.
But it's sold out everywhere.
Oh, even better. Now, we don't even have to get it.
But Chef Pee-Pee, it's the coolest toy ever, and I have to have it.
Oh, it's not that cool. Look, what does it even do?
Well, you put it on the table, or you hold it, or you do something, you spin it in a circle, Chef Pee-Pee. All you do is spin it, and it spins forever.
Oh, I think I got one of those spinning things.
What, a fidget spinner?
Yeah. Hold on, let me get it. All right, Junior, here's your fidget spinner. What? You see how it spins?
But, Chef Pee-Pee, it's just a
those, but if it lands on somebody, don't kiss them, okay?
It's just a bottle, Chef Pee.
No, it's not. It's one of those limited edition fidget spinners. I know what I saw on the internet.
But it's not like the ones my friends have. I want the ones my friends have.
Oh, see, you're picky. Look, I go out of my way just to get you a fidget spinner. You don't even want it.
Chef Pee, don't cry. I'll take it. I'll take it.
Yeah, I thought. Yeah, just have fun with it.
All right, thank you, Chef Pee.
Idiot.
I can't even do that. That's a plush. And then the helmet. Whoa. It's like he's a helicopter. Oh my god. I don't even want to look at this.
Jeffy, I'm not spinning it. It's on your crotch, Jeffy. Okay, bye. I'll spin it. Bye. I spin it. You know what, Jeffy? I'm going to use the bathroom.
Can
I have a turn? Jeffy? 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 He's so distracted by the fidget spinner, he doesn't even notice me. Oh, I really want that fidget spinner. If I use this bottle and knock Jeffy out with it, I can take his fidget spinner. Oh, yeah. I really need that fidget spinner. I really want that fidget spinner. Take a fidget spinner. It's mine. I finally got a fidget spinner. I'm gonna call and show my friends. All right, Jeffy, I'm back. Jeffy, what happened here, Jeffy?
Hey, Daddy.
Jeffy, why is there a broken glass bottle on the couch?
I don't know, Daddy. I was just playing with my fidget spinner, and everything went dark.
Jeffy, where's your fidget spinner at? Because that fidget spinner, it makes me happy. Because you don't make noises, Jeffy, when you play with it.
Well, Daddy, if you can't find my fidget spinner, I'm just going to have to play my cat piano.
Wait a minute, no. Jeffy, I'll find it. Jeffy, I'll find the fidget spinner. Okay, I'm just going to call the store and see if they have in stock, you know? No big deal. Come on, answer.
Thank you for calling Fidget Spinner Sales. How may I help you?
Yes. I was wondering if you have any fidget spinners available. I really need one, like, really bad. Giant one on the ceiling all along. The ceiling fan. It's just a big giant fidget spinner. Why help me this?
I'm gonna stick my pee-pee in it.
What? Jeffy, don't do that. Jeffy, don't do that. Jeffy!
Oh my god. Okay, bye everybody. I hope you enjoyed this. Goodbye.